I trying to say? A DM, and we'll shoot you a link so that we can invite you to the group. Oh my gosh, I'm so pumped. All right, so kettlebell, heavy dumbbells. I'm using 15s today, so you can use anything like that, or a set of light dumbbells. Don't have to have these things, I'll have modifications for all of them. I'm gonna go ahead and get my music set up, I'm gonna grab my equipment, and then we're gonna get started. So go ahead and get your mat, get your water, and let's do this, y'all. Alrighty guys, I want you to go ahead and start on your mat today. So we're gonna warm it up because this work is gonna be really intense and I want your body to be nice and warm before we get into it. So if you're ready to get it started, let's go! Alrighty guys, so you're gonna start in a nice tabletop position and all you're gonna do is drop your chest for your cow and dome it out for your cat. Flow through this. Oh my gosh, this song, guys. I just felt so light. Like this is like my theme. Every song on here was my theme song when it came out. All right, one more round of cat-cows here. You'll tuck your toes under and you'll find your down dog. So right here, tuck it down, walk it out. It's only 30 minutes, right? So commit to it right here. Set your intention for your work. Tell yourself you've got this. Today, let's think about no excuses. No reason to put any doubt in your way. There's enough of that shit in the news. Right foot up, pulse it up. Big stretch. Stretching out through your hip flexor, through your chest, sweep it forward for your dragon lunge and just pulse it out right here, guys. Notice how this feels. Is it tight? Reach your right arm all the way up into the air and pulse it back. Big chest opener here. You're going to need it. Now right hand reaches towards your left knee. Big open. Big tap. I like to smile here, guys. I want you to shine. I already built all of this. All right, you're gonna find your high plank in 3, 2, 1. High plank here. Keep your hips nice and steady. Tap your knees left and right. Now here, super important. Make sure your shoulders are stacked over your wrists. It's easy to do hard work all day long, but if you can do it with good form, guys, and really practice good form, good posture, these moves are gonna work so much better for you. Okay, pull it back down dog, walk it out. Left leg lifts all the way up, pulse it up. All right, sweep it through. Dragon lunge, pulse it out. You notice the difference? I always say this, my left side's so much tighter. That's okay though. We don't judge our left or rights. Left hand comes all the way up into the air and just pulse it out first. And now go ahead and reach. Reach for your right knee, open. Reach for your right knee, open. You can always start the music, I'm never mad at that. But if you just gotta work with your breath, that's all good too. High plank coming up in 3, 2, 1. High plank here, knees tap both at the same time. Drop, lift, in 5, 4. High plank in 3, 2, 1. Hold your high plank here, pull it back and forth. It's back, forth, back, four. You can bend into your knees however you need, but start feeling the heat increase in your body. 5 more seconds, knees come down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees come down, pull it all the way back into your child's pose and roll it forward, tabletop. Pull it back, roll it up. 1 more time, roll it up, guys. Roll out your wrists here. Let's get this going. Alrighty guys, 45 seconds on of work, 15 seconds of recovery. Your first move, 45 seconds, is a slow mountain climber jump. So, hands will come down, right foot will be forward. All you're gonna do is switch, right? Switch. So I'll show you forward so you can see it. It's like your dragon lunge switch. Switching left, switching right. Start nice and slow to start. If you feel really good during your 45 seconds, speed it up. Roll out your wrists here. Make sure your space is nice and clean. We'll get started, guys, in just 20 seconds. From here, roll it out. Give yourself a yes, a nice little pep talk. Tell yourself that you are amazing, that you've got this in 15 seconds. The best 45 seconds you've got. We've got 12 rounds of work. We repeat them, and I'll make them a little bit more intense. You go, guys, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Switch, switch. you want to walk it out to keep your warm-up going, that's all good. Otherwise, make some noise, guys. It's called hit for a reason. Ripping the room apart. Let's go. Right here, you're 20 seconds in. Don't stop. Chin is lifted. Chest is proud. Can you go just a little bit faster for the best part of the song? Come on. You got this. I want you to sing along. Come on. Come on, you've got less than 10 seconds left. Come on, come on. Five more. Four, three, two, one. Stand it up. 15 second break. Floor to catch. Bell starts behind your heels. Grab it, switch your grip at the top, put it down. If you don't have a kettlebell, two heavy dumbbells, squat and curl. If you don't have that, jump squat. Three, two, one. Pick it up. 45 seconds. Let's go. If you've got your kettlebell, heavy floor to catch. Big, strong movement. Woo! If you don't have that, dumbbells, heavy, narrow squat. Down, curl, down, curl. If you don't have that, you are jumping it out. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up. 15 seconds left. Make some noise for yourself. Let's go. Come on, 10 seconds. You've got this. Five, four, three, two, one. Catch your break. Move three. Pogo jumps. Just nice little jumps. When I say go, jump squat. Jump it out. When I say go, jump squat. Three, two, one, jump it out. Nice and light on the balls of your feet. Like you're on a pogo switch. Go! Go! You got it. Go! 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 Come on, why not? All right, keep jumping. Chest lifted. Go! Jump higher for this next one. Go! Go! Jump it out. You got it. Go! 15 seconds, come on! Go! 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 Three, two, go! Recover, 15 seconds. Nice work, guys. Catch your breath. Leg lift with a reverse crunch. Lay it down. Feet come up. Reverse crunch. Control down. Reverse crunch. Control down. Three, two, go. Leg lift, up. Slow control. Leg lift, up. Slow control. Right here, you should feel your heart rate pounding. That's a good feeling. You know what that means? That means that you're alive, baby. Let's go. Right here, 20 seconds in. Focus on the core work. Use your lower abs here as you slowly control your legs down. Slow control up. Pop it up. 15 seconds right here. Come on. I remember just listening to like this song and being like, I just can't stop jumping. I just cannot stop moving. Come on. Three more seconds. Two. One. Recover, guys. Low plank swimmers. You'll be in a low plank. Right arm reaches. Swims back. Left arm reaches. Swims back. Hold your plank steady. We go in three, two, one. Big reach. Hips are so damn quiet. Come on. Bring your legs together to make it harder. Widen up your foundation to make it easier. Big reach around. Hold. Big reach around. Hold. Come on. Don't stop. You've got this. Right here, take a second to think about how incredible you are. We don't think about that often, right? We're never like, oh my God, I'm so amazing. Think about that right here. Don't lose it, don't lose it, don't lose it. 15 seconds, knees up, do not give up. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. We are a community, we are a tribe, we don't let each other down. Big swim, big swim. 5 seconds, you pop it up. Four, three, two, one, come on. Don't even think about it, stay up, shake it out. Okay, hopscotch, squats. What? Pop down, hit the back foot. Opposite heel. Ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? You've got three, two, one. Scott, come. Come on. Pop it up. Woo! Get low, jump up. Come on. You got this. Right here, you're 20 seconds in. Let's see it. Yes! Oh my God, I'm gonna wave at all of you guys. Come on, come on, don't stop. You're 25 seconds in, come on. This is the lifestyle of the rich and the famous. Come on. 30 seconds in, 15 seconds left, let's go. Get low, kick. Can you pick it up? Five more. Four, three, two, one. Woo! Catch your breath. Shake it out. Give yourself a high five. Scorpion kicks. Right leg only. High plank. Right leg drives in, kicks up. Drives in, kicks up. Three, two, one. Scorpion kicks. Right leg in, kick up. Option to just sweep it in and out without the jump. Otherwise, drive it up. Get a little bit of air here. Come on. Just like that, you're 15 seconds in. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. We don't hit on these little live circles for nothing. We show up. It's just like you're in this room. Come on. 15 seconds left. Get up a little bit higher. Surprise yourself here. Come on, come on, come on. 10 seconds in. Really dig in. Woo! Come on. Three, two, one. How you doing? Good. Left elbow down. Side plank. You've got a crunch, and if it's too much for crunch, then side bend twist. In three, two, one, let's go. Come on. I can't help but go to the music. That shit's fast. Come on. Reach. Come on. Like you're reaching for your friends. You just want to hug them. We're not allowed to right now, but shit, we got good imaginations. Come on. Woo! Always option to drop your knee down. Not a damn thing wrong with it. But ask yourself, why are you taking the modification? Because you can't or because you don't want to? If you don't want to, I don't want to play with that. You can do this. Less than 10 seconds left. Really get your knee to connect to your elbow. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. How you feel? Scorpion kicks left leg. Hands down. Same thing. Knee comes in, kicks up. Knee comes in, kicks up. Ready? Let me hear you say yes. Three, two, one. Get it. Come on. You have the option to drive in and out for a nice single leg stretch variation. Or get your work in. Come on. I just want to be playing like the imaginary drums right here. Come on. 20 seconds in, just like that, baby. Let's go. Get up a little bit higher. Can your left side be better than your right side? I think yes. Come on. Drive your leg up. If you're not getting air, that's totally fine. Strong crunch, less than 10 seconds left before we hit the other side with our crunches. Come on, let me count you down. It's just three, two, one. Catch your breath. How'd you do? Yes, right elbow down, guys. We got no time to waste. You hit your crunches on the other side. Option to lift up, crunch and reach, or side bend twist. Three, two, one, let's go, come on. What a great song, right? Everything's gonna be all right. It's so hard to believe that sometimes, but that's what these crunches are for. That shit makes you forget. Come on. Again, you always have the option to drop your bottom knee down and find your crunch. You always have the option for a staggered stance with a side bend twist. As long as your hips are facing me, I wanna see your hips. Come on. Right here, 10 seconds left. Five more, get ready to grab your dumbbells. Four, three, two, one. You've got a strict press with your heavy dumbbells. Elbows stop right at your shoulders, press up and down. If you don't have heavy dumbbells, light circles, all right? Light circles. Three, two, go. strong. Let me see your flex. Woo! Come on. You got it. As many as you can. As many as you can. Come on. Ooh! Shit! Who put this so deep? Come on. You got this. Big press, slow control. Big press, slow control. Right here, guys. 20 seconds left. Let's go. Come on. Yes, y'all. Let's see it. Pick up your pace. Come on. American Idiot. We are not American Idiots because we are staying home and safe. Come on. You've got just 5 more seconds right here. Keep it. Press it up. Super straight. 3, 2, 1. Recover. Last move, guys, of our first block. Thruster with a push-up. Hands underneath the shoulders. Feet back. Come in. Push up at the bottom. Come in. Push up at the bottom. 3, 2, 1. Go. Thruster with a push-up. Let's see it, y'all. Come on. You can do this. Option to come down to your knees for your push-up if you want to, if you need to. But I want you to get the work. Feel your chest open. Feel your core engaged as you kick back. And feel everything work as you come back in. Come on. Right here. 15 seconds left. If you've been playing around and not adding your push-up, do it now. Come on. You get a full minute break before we hit all of that all over again. In 3, 2, 1. Recover. Take a sip of water. How y'all feeling? You guys feeling okay? Let me see some thumbs up if you're good. If you're sweating, let me see some thumbs up. Come on. Okay, guys. Now, we're gonna do all of that all over again. Just one more round, okay? Pick up your intensity. Do not slow down. Make it more powerful. If you slow down a little bit for another piece of work, totally fine. Reevaluate it here and work harder. I see your thumbs up, guys. I see your hearts. Y'all ready to go? Oh my God, I love you guys so much. Yes! All right, Kim, you are not dead. You are strong, queen. Let's go. All right, guys, 30 seconds. Hype yourself up. What's like the thing that hypes you up? I like to like just be like, all right, let's go. That might have sounded crazy with the mic on. I'm sorry. I also like to remind myself why I'm here, right? Like, I'm doing this work to be stronger and better for you, for myself, for my family, for my friends. So let's all figure out what our goals are. 5 seconds. Mountain climber. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Switch, switch, switch. Always optional, walk it out. But remember, it's the last time you're doing it, so why are you walking it out? Why not just go faster? You're already 10 seconds in. Pick up your pace. Let's go. Let's see it. Go faster. Come on. Quick, quick, quick. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Right here, guys, you have just 15 more seconds left. Go just a little bit quicker. Come on. Pick it up. 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 Yes. Come on. 10 strong seconds. Slower pace song so that you can get into your vibe, get into your strength. In 3, 2, 1, recover. Go ahead, grab your kettlebell, floor to catch, or squat to curl, or jump squat. Coming up in 10 seconds, all right? I'm gonna do a squat to curl with you if you don't have a kettlebell. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Squat down, curl. Squeeze your ass at the top. If you've got a floor to catch, it's the same idea. Come on. If you're jumping here, go a little bit higher. 15 seconds in. I wish I could turn my mic off so that I can sing this part. Come on. Right here, you're 30 seconds in, y'all. 15 seconds left. Come on. Come on. Get your work. 10 seconds left. Come on, 5 more. It's 4. 3, 2, 1. Weights go off to the side. Clean up your space. If it's sweaty, wipe it down. Pogo jumps with a squat jump call out. You jump it out, I'll say go when you jump. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Just jump. nice and light on the balls of your feet. Go! Go! You're jumping. Go! 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 Come on! Woo! Go! 30 seconds in, go! 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 You've got 4, 3, 2, go! Catch your breath. You got it. Leg lifts with a reverse crunch. Get your bind right. Sit it down. Leg lifts with a reverse crunch in 3, 2, 1. Lift it up. Lift it up. Slow down. Lift. Roll. It's a really good time to just like notice your heartbeat. Your heartbeat is going. Come on, 20 seconds in. Get your core work, baby, let's go. We don't stop here. Come on. You're right there, guys. You have to believe in yourself. Close your eyes. This is your grind. We gotta get gritty with it sometimes when we don't wanna do it. You've got 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. Low plank with your swim reaches. You already done this. Low plank, reach. Low plank, reach. You ready? Just say yes. The more you believe it, the more that you'll do it. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Reach. Reach. Keep your hips quiet. Keep your hips quiet. Maybe take a second here to quiet your mind too. Maybe it's chattering. Maybe it's telling you you can't do this. Maybe it's telling you to put your knees down. Instead, listen to me. Knees stay lifted, shoulders over your elbows. Put that smile on your face, guys, because you deserve it. Do not stop right here. You have hit 30 seconds in. Keep it tight. Come on. Remember, if you sing along, it gets you through this shit, I promise. Come on. 10 seconds left. Slow it up. Come on. You're right there. You're right there. 5 more. You hop it up. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees down. Hop it up. Shake it out. Don't even think about it. You've got your hopscotch jumps coming up. Remember, low, alternate, low, alternate. Ready? You've got 3, 2, 1. Get low. Let's go. You should be having fun with this one. If you've got space, option to hop forward and hop back. Just like you play hopscotch. Come on. Do you remember when we used to play hopscotch when we were little and it used to be fun? And now you're taking my class and it's work? Let's go. 20 seconds in. Come on. You got this. You gotta believe in yourself. Get into that mentality. Who are you right now? That's the identity, right? You gotta like stick to it. Believe it. 10 more seconds. Come on. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Scorpion kicks. Right leg comes up and down. I'll show you side. In, lift up. In, lift up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 45 seconds. Right leg shoots up into the air. Come on, y'all. Yes, this playlist is fire. Come on. Right here, you're 15 seconds in. If you're not doing a lift, why not? Do it here. Come on. Get your leg up. If I was there, try to pop your knee up. Imagine I was there with you. Come on. 25 seconds in, y'all. Let's go. Get it up. In, lift. Let's go. Right here. 5 seconds left. What can you do with it? Show up. Show up. 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. Down on your left elbow for your crunches. You ready? Hell yes, you're ready. Guys, I'm just going to keep blasting this playlist all day long. 3, 2, 1. Let's Let's go. Crunch it in. Out. You know your modifications. If you forgot your modification, side bend twist with your hip facing me. Come on. 20 seconds in. You're lighting up the powerhouse, guys. Your core is your powerhouse. If it is strong, it will work for you. It will not let you down. 15 seconds left here. Come on. Yes, guys, you've got just 5 more seconds. Get 3 more really super strong crunches in for 4, 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. Big breath here. You've got your scorpion kicks, other side. Make the right side jealous of the left side, okay? Work harder, work better. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, guys, let's go. Crunch it in, kick, crunch it in, kick. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Remember, you always have the option to take a break and just crunch it in and out. That's totally available, but then maybe throw one in, right? See if you can do it. And if you can do one, you can do two. And if you can do two, you can do 10, I promise. You gotta have that mindset though. We are not a true tribe because our mindset is failure. Absolutely not. Y'all come in here for success. You guys carry that in this room and outside of your life. 4 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. How you feel? I want you to sing the anthem, guys. All right, right elbow down. You got your crunches on the other side. 2 more moves after this, and you are done. 3 moves total. 3, 2, 1. Get it. Come on, crunch in. Reach. In. Reach. Woo! Come on. Reach short. I like to say reach for your goals. What are they? If you're not reaching for your goals, who else is? Other people will. Other people will show you that they are constantly reaching and fighting for their goals. And that's okay that there's failure there, but keep working towards it. But unless you try it, you never know what you're capable of. 15 seconds left right here. Come on. We get it up and we got a strict press, guys. Let's go. 10 seconds left. Come on. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your heavy weights, guys. You got a strict press coming up. Come on. You can do a strict press or lightweight arm circles, all right? Whatever feels best. You go in 3, 2, 1. Super strong. Press up, control. Press up, control. You got this. Come on. Lift down. Lift down. You got this. Shoulders down, rib cage in. Shoulders stacked right above your hips. Elbows stacked right at your shoulders. Light little bend at your knees here. You're already 30 seconds in with 1 move left, guys. 1 move left. Come on. 15 seconds left. Press it away. Any of the doubt, any of the fear, push that shit away. You do not need it, guys. It does not serve you unless it motivates you. 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Last move. Thruster with a push-up, guys. You've already done this, so do it strong. You kick out, push-up, come in. Right into your push-up, lift, come in. Yes? 3, 2, 1. Finish strong. Come on. This is it. This is actually it. Show yourself who you are right here in this moment of high stress to your body, to your lungs, maybe to your mind. Maybe your kids are knocking at the door. Maybe your phone is ringing. Shut all that out. Show up with this last move, guys. Push up. Kick up. Get everything out of your way. Come on. You got 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left. Now it's 10. Come on. Get 5 more good ones in. 5 more good ones in. Without a doubt, you can do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give yourselves a round of applause. Hell yes, y'all. Hell yes. Nice. Sit it down. stretch it out. Little bounce, guys. Oh my gosh. Hell yes, y'all. Way to put your work in. From here, guys, switch it out. Right leg in, left leg out. Oh my goodness. 24 rounds. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. I hope you feel so damn good. I feel good. I feel like y'all worked for that one. Alrighty, bring your feet together here. Scoop them in nice and tight. Nice inner thigh stretch. You can bounce out your knees if that feels good. Press your hands behind you and just big stretch, lift up, and then come down, reach forward. I remember when I heard this song, I was just like, I have all the problems in the world. I'm just gonna sing it out loud. And it wasn't even real, right? We were such sad teenagers. Meanwhile, we had it so good. Right hand over your left knee, big stretch. So many boys don't even know that I sang this song to them. I was madly in love with them. Thank God I didn't. Alrighty guys, cross your legs. Place your hands heart center. Right here, tell yourself thank you. Tell yourself thank you for working today. Tell the phone thank you for all the people who are in here working with you. And give yourselves a round of applause because y'all kicked it today. Thank you so much. I love you guys. I miss y'all all so much. Oh my gosh, y'all are incredible. Thank you for lifting my spirit every single day. This will be posted later. I'm gonna go wipe my sweat off. I love y'all guys. Take care. I'll see y'all soon.